A number of remarketing strategies can be applied universally across business types and sizes. However, for marketers focused on lead generation, also known as lead gen, there are strategies that can perform especially well. In this video, I'm going to show you specific tips that you can use to design your remarketing campaigns for lead gen. Number one, dust off old email lists of qualified prospects that didn't purchase to see if you can re-engage them. As you start remarketing to cold leads, in addition to conversion rates, monitor their engagement with other marketing efforts like your emails or your website if you have a marketing automation platform that allows you to track activity closely. Similarly, you can use customer email lists to drive cross-sells and upsells through remarketing by targeting your existing customers with new or relevant solutions to those that they've already purchased. Use your visitors' website activity to identify their interests and intent and use that to determine which content to remarket to them. For example, if you are a lawn care service, create separate audiences for folks looking at sprinkler systems versus landscaping versus mowing services and remarket them with relevant content to the content that they viewed on your site. Support the funnel by creating different audiences for different stages in the buyer journey. Create an audience of folks that have downloaded high funnel awareness content and drive them to the content that is one step lower in the funnel to keep them engaged and informed as they do their research. Or, if you don't have much budget, you can test driving to higher funnel conversions and then passing the leads over to your email nurture strategy to ultimately convert the lead through the funnel until it's ready to be contacted by sales. This can help save budget as higher funnel conversions are often less expensive to achieve. Last but not least, once a lead is sales ready, remarketing can still be valuable. You may want to remarket to them with case studies or testimonials to stay top of mind and to provide credibility. Clients of mine sometimes test this by taking a list of leads that sales has contacted, splitting the list in half, and remarketing to half the list for a period of time. The length of time will be dependent on how long your sales cycle is. Then, they monitor the difference in close rates between leads that they've remarketed to versus those that they didn't. We have nearly always had a lift in close rates within the list of prospects that have been remarketed. There are so many ways that lead gen companies can leverage to drive value through remarketing, from re-engaging cold prospects to supporting the funnel to cross-selling and improving sales close rates. Get out there and create your audiences.